a really good experience for them because it's something they don't get to do at home.
The sun is hot, but I like it.
It's beautiful. They were telling me today, this is completely different for them. It's like a movie, and they're also learning English at the same time.
Woke up in London yesterday, found myself in the city near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. I got some pictures on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. I address to places like Abbey Road, day turns to night, night turns to whatever we want. We're young enough to say, oh.
We're here today for a Blue Jays game. They're getting along. Some of them are from Brazil, some from Mexico, but they're integrating perfectly.
Multicultural environment. They get to explore the European side of Canada as well as the French-speaking side. So this is an eye-opener and also encourages them for come to Canada.
Barclay is such an awesome place.
这种拓展训练可以提高他们的勇敢程度。 coast, on the west coast.
I'm taking a mental picture of you now, 'cause hopelessly, the hopeless we have so much to feel good about. Oh, this has gotta be the good life. This has gotta be the good life. This could really be a good life, good life. I say, oh, this feeling that you came for. The city is a...
感觉这里的城市非常的宁静，非常舒适，而且这里的人都非常有礼貌，有绅士风度。
Every city in Canada has something different to offer, so it gives them a little piece of action from every single city.
I'm liking Quebec City. It's so beautiful and reminds me of Europe.
The first opportunity for kids to see the Quebecois side of our country. There's actually a wedding going on. A lot of things that even standard Canadians have not gotten a chance to see, and they get to take some incredible memories back home with them.
They can get like overall a really good experience from coming to summer camp.
There's to complain about.